January 8th statement is important. This one is important. It's important because we've come through a difficult period. We are no longer in the mourning phase. We are jubilant. We think that we're coming out of trouble. And number two, we are building a strong ANC. And we'll invest time and energy in building a strong ANC.